We have 90 to the 13th power raised to the 6th power. So we're going to multiply the exponents. So we have 90 to the power of 13 times 6. And we get a final answer of 90 to the 78th power.